भगवद गीता चैप्टर 5 टेक्स्ट 13। सर्व कर्माणि मानसा सन्यस्ते सुखं वशी नन नवा द्वारे पुरे देहि नैव कुर्वन् कारयन्। When the embodied living being controls his nature and mentally renounces all actions, he resides happily in the city of 9 gates, which is the material body, neither working nor causing work to be done. So when we control our tendencies, like our lower tendencies, and then mentally renounce the actions, which means that we subtle way understand that everything what we have and everything what we do is borrowed, then one can be happy in this body, which means that one is happy, not happy to identify with the body, but one can dwell in the body and same time move towards the more subtle levels of existence and ultimately towards the self-realization and God realization. So that's the real like a renunciation where we understand that we are not doers. We are not working or causing work to be done in that sense. The war working means that we don't identify with the action and like which is the external action and causing work to be done, which means that we don't identify with this subtle mental action. We don't identify with these material desires anymore. And the happiness comes through that when we understand ourselves as spiritual beings. Bhagavad Gita, Gita.